Maybe we should have stayed where we was. We out here thinking it was a game, and it was. We made it and celebrated post-game with the buzz. My hindsight's blurry, just looking great with the buzz. Trying to muster all the foresight I can use for the road, cause out here ain't no street lights I can't use. Where it goes, it's supposed to be the desert. I'm confused, cause it's cold. Seeing what sunlight reflecting off the moon could expose to two for the road. Drink three to the dome, drink four in the zone. Couple hits from the phone, hit the road. But maybe we should have stayed where we was. We out here thinking it never rains, but it does. And this is the loneliest stretch of road we done seen. 200 miles to go and not a pole in between. Don't roll, don't careen. Two hands on the wheel, keep control. I don't know if I'm speeding or going slow. In a dream, I'm sliding in a shimmer ship, hitting by the riverbank, hovering over the desert, running out of real estate. Giant silver snake, grinding, trying to hit the brakes. Big mistake, just trying to stay awake on the interstate. I can't touch the bottom, but I'm floating hella deep. I had a co-pilot, but they fucking fell asleep. And you supposed to be another set of motherfucking eyes. You shared your entertaining thoughts, but now I'm stuck with mine. I'm damn near fucking blind. Don't know why you trust me to drive, I guess cause every time you trust, we survive. But each time is a motherfucking gamble. Eventually, Lady Luck will call and say she cancels. You begging on my confidence when I was extra high. Now I'm extra high. Won't pull over just to rest my eyes. Now the only thing fueling me is that I'm scared to die. And I'm scared for you cause you could die. You never said goodbye. Why you trust me so? Why'd you let me lead when I don't know where I'm going and I speed? And this vehicle's the jankiest. So feel this coffee ruining my stomach and my pancreas. The signs make me the angriest. So far be the worst. Seems to be turning different languages. I'm sliding in a shimmer ship, hidden by the riverbank, hovering over the desert, running out of real estate. Giant silver snake, grinding, trying to hit the brakes. Big mistake, just trying to stay awake on the interstate. Almost there now. Maybe we should have stayed where we was. This is the loneliest planet I've ever seen. And I am in no state to try to fly this machine. I don't know this terrain. All my instruments are twisted. All my needles won't behave. I don't know what's in this atmosphere. So when we finally crash, I don't know if we'll be able to breathe. If we'll be able to leave. I have the tools to repair whatever structures we tear. I know at first it was yeah, cause I was so unaware of like the cost of the fuel. It started awesome, now we're tossed and I lost all of my cool. 1, 2, 3.